Liberty, Fixxxer here. Welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. Everything's going well. Lots of air. Doing pretty well. A little bit of CO2 down here. Nothing terribly bad. My stress is fantastic. In fact, I can take these guys off the stress tables. Technical term. Alright, let's get you guys out. So you can work. Sorry, I keep hitting the arrow keys to move. So I think the biggest concern right now is my lack of water. This is what I got right there. And I got some of this right there too. So the guys who are cooking, they can go down there to get the water for now. So that's fine. However, this is for my toilets, my shower, all my machines. And I'm going through it fairly quickly, so I think this episode, I was working on the puffs last episode, as well as this down here. I think I'm going to focus this, though, because that water's important. Alright. Interesting. Yeah, we're gonna go with that. Yeah. Sounds good to me. Dig. Or no, priority. Let's go back to priority. Eight. Hold on. Nines? Go nines there. And then eights all the way down this way. Let's hit play. Let my guys do their thing. It's a lot of contaminated oxygen. That's quite alright, though. My guys can handle it. Yeah, I've got this coal generator off. I've also moved this deoxidizer down. I turned off an electrolyzer. And the air still seems to be pretty good. I think I'm okay there. Why is she eating over here? Look at her just chilling on that. That was weird. Really weird. My bathrooms aren't... Hold on a second. Why is this one... Why does that one not have water in the tank? Food is beyond reach. Uh-oh. So they finally dug that out, and it's going down into the pump. So... What are you guys doing? Oh, this is not an actual finished ladder. They'll make it, though. There you go. This is fine, though. I don't mind this. In fact, I'm going to enable that and get it all pumped in over there. Yeah, why not? How are we doing over here? Hassan, you got this? Want to keep an eye out on my stress. It's doing pretty well, but... Just want to keep an eye on. When is my next duplicate? Alright, so it'll be this episode. And it's nighttime. That's gonna be difficult for them to work on that, isn't it? Digging this down here might be difficult too. That's fine. Alright, let's get them sped up here. How's my decor doing? Pretty well? I think it is. Shouldn't stress go down while they're sleeping? I would think so. Hold on a second. Research. I want to make sure that's going correctly. Should be a regular station, right? Hold on. Make sure I'm not derping. No. It's an advanced one. So that's okay. Alright, get to work, fellas. We got lots to do. Down here, I got all these prioritized. Please get a move on. I need to get more close-up shots for my thumbnails, now that I think about it. I never have any. So I don't zoom in too much How am I doing on algae, by the way? I got a decent amount of algae. I don't have any contaminated dirt. I find that interesting. How is my storage? Hold on a second. I wish there was a way to copy-paste this. That would be swell. There we go. You guys working over here? And it looks like I had someone go over this way. What is she doing? Is she going to work on this? Guess so. Alright, whatever floats your boat, girl. What? Where is she going? What is she doing? Oh, she's a digger. She's not a constructor. Okay. That's kind of awkward, but okay. Look at, they're all going over here. What is the priority on these? 6? Alright, hold on. These aren't a high priority. Let's make them 4s. There are other things I think I want you guys to do, right? Down here. Is this water getting pumped? Is it not getting power? Oh, it's pumping. We're okay. Who went up to 35? Shadow? Alright, let's give Shadow a break. I want to manage this. I don't want this to get out of hand like it was before. Shadow. Maybe anybody that hits 30? Something like that. Is there a way to set that? Hold on a second. Is there a way to set that so when they hit a certain stress number that they go chill? I think I've looked at this before, haven't I? I don't think it exists. But that would be nice. Although that might make things a little too easy, right? Look at this. They're not working down here, guys. They're messing with this stuff more. Even though it's a 4? What are you guys doing? Are they picking up slime? They might be. Let's cancel this. Wait a minute. It's a lot up there. I'm gonna, just in case, just to prevent any spillage, I'm gonna do that. In case they start working up there. And let's, maybe prioritize that. Get these things done, fellas. Oh, they're using this ladder. How about those apples? Whoa, what just happened? What just happened? Oh, research is complete. I haven't heard that sound in a long time. I guess that's why, right? Now, insulated pipes and wires. Do I need that? I don't know. I'm gonna finish up the research, though, I think. So I've got this. Okay, let's look what we got here. A hydro fan. This is stuff I've not touched. Dissipates a small amount of heat. Requirements water. I did not know that would require water. I guess that makes sense. I don't know if I want to use that. Cools the gas piped through it, but outputs heat in its immediate vicinity. That's not terribly important. Well, maybe that was just a waste overall then, because I don't want to use up my water on that. Alright then. Fine. Alright, so these guys are working down here. Yeah, see, letting gravity do the job isn't perfect, because look. See, it's not like this is spilling out into here. I got insufficient oxygen generation, too. Where's, I don't know. I don't have too much of a problem. I'm not going to worry about it. I know I'm not producing enough. Close it out. But it's all light blue. When it starts getting a little too much dark blue, then I think I'll worry about it. Turn on one of these other, deoxidizers. or electrolyzers. Am I not producing enough power? Alright, let's enable this building. Alright, so we've broken into here now. Those doors are slow. And they gotta go through a couple of them. Yeah, look at that. And they can't really... Well, you know what? They can breathe this. Contaminated oxygen, they can actually breathe. It just makes them sick. So this isn't completely dire. Well, it says very toxic. But that's okay. They're strong duplicates. They'll be fine. How's my decor up here? How's sweeping? Is sweeping? Look at this. This place is all spotless. It's looking wonderful. It's not at the top, but I'm not worried about that. Look at this. I need to get something in there. Kind of weird. Look! Why do they like to eat over here? What's up with that? That is really, really weird. I'm not sure what's going on there. Furniture. I was gonna put more mess tables there, wasn't I? Was I gonna tear this whole thing out? I think I was. Now that I think about it. Okay, move this electrolyzer. Where did I want to put that? I don't know. This I could probably disable, right? Get rid of that. Plants. We have no briar seeds. Wasn't there one up here? What happened to it? Did I harvest it? Let's sweep that up. In fact, let's give it a 9. Alright, we got a duplicate. I'm not sure I want to bring a new one in here. We'll see. A +4 construction. Holy cow. He won't cook, but that's okay. He builds. Oh man, I've been waiting for this guy. Alright, I'm taking him. I don't care. I'll do what I want. Alright. Hello, Rowan. I love your hair, Rowan. Alright, let's see. What do we got here? Bam, bam. Athletics, I don't care. You are a builder and not a researcher. Look at that. That's all you do. You have one job, Rowan. One job. Now, don't breathe too much. I don't want too much CO2 going around here. Alright, Shadow, I think I can let go. Hold on, let me make sure I'm not getting anybody too out of hand over here. Richie, Amory, and Cecil. Alright, let's get them in here. Richie, Amory, Cecil. Alright, where's Rowan at? I like to follow him for a little bit. Look at him go with that hair. He knows what's going on. He knows the rules. He knows what's up. These guys are probably not going to like to work in that contaminated water, really. Look at him go. Look at him rocking it. With that hair! Where's he going now? Dirty hands? Going to build what? What are you building? We need a... You know what we need? We need a follow command. Is there a follow command? I don't know. But that would be nice. What is he going to go build? These are fives. Why did he... Is it because of the water? I thought he would... Is... Okay, well... That's a problem then, is it not? Shoot. So, do I need to dig next to it as well to help with the... Okay. Bless it. Alright, well, let's do this then. Maybe even next to it? Alright, let's see how that works. Pure... Is it because he likes the water? No, he doesn't like the water. I don't know. it's all... Oh my god, it's spilling all over them. They gotta love this. Hopefully I can get this done this episode. I would very much like it. My water supply is getting dangerously low. What the hell is this thing doing in here? Oh. Oh, that's sweep, not mop. I'm okay. How did granite get in there? I don't know. This is a lot of contaminated water. Oh, this is spilling into there now. That is why. Alright, well... I guess that's not a big deal. That sounded nice. Alright, what else we got going on here? You guys are working over here or no? No? Okay. Oh, look at all this. I have someone who's like, one of their main jobs is harvesting. You would think this stuff would get harvested fairly quickly, right? Or am I just on crack? I don't know. Harvest these right away, man. I got a decent amount of food. I'm doing okay. Decor, painting-wise, do I want to go for more? That's not a painting, that's a cot. Speaking of cots, I wonder if I got a bed for the new guy. I think I do. Alright, hold on. What do I want to do here? I like having these paintings going up the ladder, right? That's kind of nice to have. I'll put you there, I suppose. Actually, no, I won't. Get out of there. Put you up higher. Maybe some sculptures? In places? I mean, if these guys are always here, this seems like a good idea, right? Put a couple sculptures there? Let's see how that works. Maybe I'll stick one in here. What else we got? That's nice and green up there. Alright, so this electrolyzer, how is the blue up here, by the way? It's doing great. Alright, I think I can take this guy out. Let's get this out of there. And I think it's about time that I destroy this stuff here. Deconstruct buildings here. And I guess right here. Alright, let's speed this thing up. My stress is doing great. Of course, that might just take away from this, isn't it? I don't know. We'll see. It is, isn't it? Okay, I gotta focus. I have a problem with getting distracted and doing other things. I want to get these things done down here. Yeah, Rowan is already down here working. He's amazing. This didn't turn out to be very successful, did it? I'm not even sure it's worth putting a pump in there. Look at him go! Dig deeper! We need to go deeper! Look at all this food I got! 28, holy cow! Get that one harvested too, guys. I love their face when they get out of the bathroom. It's hilarious. How are we doing on research? 9 out of 10. Almost there. Okay, P. Water's getting low, guys. We need to get this done. Hopefully they can do it. How's the air in here? Ooh, lots of CO2. It all dumped down into here, too, once I break through. Insufficient oxygen generation, I know. It's still going well, though. I'm okay. I'm not worried about it. We'll worry about it later. I'm gonna pass on that right now. Because that's all going to spill down, right? It's going to spill down into here. I'm going to get this one done first. Let's do this, guys. I want to get it done this episode. Chop, chop. How's this? Pretty much done? Oh, boy. I guess we're going to disable that because it's sucking up power, right? And we don't want it doing that. We're getting close! Maha fill. There we go. Let it dump. That's what I'm talking about. That's a lot. Look at all that. Holy cow. But they should be able to build quicker now, I think, right? What is this? I don't know. Maybe it's just a discoloration from like a biome adjacent to another biome. I don't know. Who's idle? Maha, why are you idle? What do I got you doing, Maha? Combat, harvesting, and digging. Really? You got nothing to do, Maha? Are you serious right now? All right. What can I get her to do here? I guess I can get her to dig something. What do I need? Well, there's some copper up here. Copper could be nice. Alright, well, let's get some copper, I suppose. There, if you got nothing to do, go dig that out. We can dig that out, too. Because we're going to try to drain this one down there. Oh, this is nice. This is good stuff. Look at this one, too. Full. Full. Look at all of this. My filter is going to be in overdrive. They don't like working down here too much, though. Look how slow this is going. You guys are alright. Keep on working. Is she digging? Okay, she's digging. There she is. Anything else decent that I can dig up? This, well, you know what? I don't want to do this coal because I can't get the hydrogen. I'm barely getting the hydrogen now. Is there any coal anywhere else? There's coal there. What is Amri doing? Isn't she my cook? What is she doing? Who the hell knows? Yeah, they can't breathe down there. This is gonna take a little while, but I think we'll get it done before the end of the episode. I hope. This here, I'll probably just dig this whole thing out. Lots of slime in there. Once this is done, I'll probably just have them dig this. Although, the next project after that, I think, are going to be the puffs over here. Are they still over here? Where did they go? There's one. Are they in my base? Where are the puffs? I think things move in this game. Because I could have sworn some morbs have moved on me. I had three puffs in here, and now I only see one. Am I blind? Did they die? I don't know. They could be flying in my place and I just don't know it. Huh. Well, that stinks. Maybe I won't make that my biodistiller area. He's getting the pump ready, guys. This is it. Oh, research. Hold on, let me fix the research before we do this. Enable. Disable. Let's do it! Well, this is algae here, guys. Hold on, I want that. So that's pumping. That's already working. This is wonderful. I think what I want to do is this. It's all getting pumped. I want to see it. Oh, yeah. Look at all that filthy water. That's going to keep that filtration unit busy. Comes at a great time. Look at this. I'm running out. This is fantastic. Cool beans. I'm excited for this. Let's get all these done, guys. I'd like to get all that done before this gets too deep, you know? Look at her, just going right to the bottom and just digging it out. Troopers. They're troopers! Look at that. It's just about gone. God. Very timely, and it's hitting, this is it right here. It'll hit the filter soon. It's amazing. I was almost in crisis mode. By the way, hold on. Who is stressing? Jasper and Hassan. Let's get them over here before things get crazy. There you go. Take a break, fellas. How about digging? Oh my god, are you guys getting all this digging done? Alright, how about that then? I don't want to dig up into here quite yet. Well, I mean, I don't know. Maybe. It's lovely. Okay, I am so glad I got that done this episode. And now we're dripping water here. We're using up a lot, though. I'm not sure if we're going to be able to produce it quick enough. How is my breathing air? Okay, it's doing okay. This thing's just about dead. That's fine, though. This is great. I'm happy. And I'll just harvest all this right here. There's not a whole lot of goodies in there. Honestly. What can I do with a lot of this extra crap? This extra stuff I have, right? That I probably don't need? Oh, look at that. I did not realize it highlights the stuff on the ground when you do this. Interesting. Like, look at all this sandstone I have. What do I do with all that? I have no idea. I have no idea. Alright, so now that that is done, is it done done? We still have a little bit of floor left. Alright, who got up to 41%? Who's there? Jasper? Why are you not? But he is chilling. Where did Hassan go then? Where is Hassan? I don't know what's up with him. Rowan does not have a bed! I was wrong! We need another bed! Uh-oh. Sorry, guy. I didn't mean for that to happen. That looks like a good spot for you there, Chief. Someone will build it in the morning. Sorry about that. I like how he does go... He went up into this room to sleep next to other duplicates. That's interesting. Why didn't he just go to sleep somewhere else? That's weird. What is dripping? What is dripping? What is this? Is that just oxygen? I'm not quite sure what's falling there. Weird. I don't know. Uh-oh, did I have an accident? Someone had an accident. Alright, Hassan, are you not over here? You're not. Ooh, a little bit of lag there. There you go, Hassan, go work on that. Get yourself rested. Alright, you guys finishing this up down here? That's what I'm waiting for. Fantastic. Hassan is stressing. He made a mess. Hassan. Oh my god. Look at him. He doesn't care. He just keeps on going while other people clean up his mess. Typical. This disgusting guy. I got some right there too. So, I had a... What is it? 40 then? I got a couple messes. What is going on here? Do people mess themselves when it hits 40? Why is Hassan not going to his table? And why am I getting so much lag? It's really weird. Anyways, I think we're going a little long anyways on this episode. Next time I'll either work on probably the mess hall or the puffed area. But then again, I don't know if I'm going to leave that as a puffed area because I don't know what happened to the other two puffs. So... whatever. Cool. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.